Welcome to the Down 16 stream. We're going to be streaming Jackass the game. First time I've played it, so we'll just have to wait and see how it goes. I will give a warning, there's possibly be bad language, adult content. You know, it's a game made by Jackass, so you know that's coming.
Johnny Knoxville, welcome to Jackass the Game.
Right, so I know a little bit about this game, not a lot. But it looks absolutely crazy, just like the Jackass boys themselves. It is totally messed up. I don't know how good I'm going to be, we'll just have to wait and see.
Man, and the idiot dropped the camera too. Thanks a lot. Jeez, it's the first day of shooting the new season, and we still got to get the other guys here. And now we need a new director because that one broke the camera and sprained his vagina in the process.
Now we won't have to worry about him getting Aaron's mom pregnant.
So here's the deal: you're the director, find the rest of the crew, shoot some funny stuff. And don't sprain your vagina!
So I hear you're taking over the new season of Jackass while I rest my balls in the hospital. I need you to play through the stunts so we can collect footage for the episode. Boosting the TV ratings with more action in the stunts generates more revenue from the advertisers, making us more money. When the dicks over at MTV have enough footage, they'll sign off on the episode and commission the next. So don't f*** it up, alright?
Right, okay, so I've got to collect cash by completing goals in each stunt. Right. Oh, to start off, it's got to be rooftop shopping cart, hasn't it? It's got to be. Right.
Rooftop cart stop.
I want to be a cowboy. I'm going to be a cowboy. I'm born to
All
be
right,
a
let's
cowboy.
Go.
I want to be a cowboy. A cowboy!
Uh-huh. Ah, damn.
All right, let's go.
Let's go!
I did say I wouldn't be very good at this game.
Come on, give me a little tickle.
Tonight we're picking my best card. We're gonna go down.
Yeah, one more.
Show me what you got.
I'm gonna wait for the
Let's board. See what you got.
Hey, I won two.
Let's see what you got.
It really isn't as easy as it looks.
Send me to hell.
Can't take down for the
Oh! Only right, just lost that. Damn it.
Come on, give me a little tickle.
I will do this. It really is a tough challenge because you've got no way of guessing how far to go. Just trying to think if there's a way that. Make it a bit easier. Just turn the volume down a little bit. It was with this one, it's all guesswork, it's all guess how far to go, where to stop. It's not as easy as it looks, it really is very difficult. But let's try again. So I'm not giving up till I've done it. I'm going to try and aim to try and get 3 out of 5. So let's see what happens.
Bring it on, Hobnob.
Every time.
All right, let's go.
I might try changing character. shouldn't make a difference, but you know. Now I'm just getting my backside kicked by Party Boy. Something's not right when you get your backside kicked by Party Boy. I can't believe I'm getting my butt kicked. It's not one thing, you don't get games like this anymore really nowadays.
Come on, give me a little tickle. Bring it on!
Alright, let's go!
Let's see what you got.
I will do this, I'm determined, I'm not giving up. Right, I want to try a different stunt and come back to that one. Because otherwise we're going to be here all day and night, me trying to complete that stunt. It's quite a tricky stunt, that one. Right. We've got Golf Rally, Party Boy, Suburban Wakeboarding. Let's pick go for this one. Hopefully I can do better on this one than I was doing on the others. But I've got to accumulate a certain amount of money for them to unlock more of these for the next episode.
Alright buddy, it's a good day to die. See you in hell.
fisticle. There we go, I've got landed in water. At least I made some money on that one. Hit a map, I didn't see any nutrients on there. As we're doing better on this sun, we'll try and get some more of these goals here. Seconds. I don't think I'm going to fly 30 yards before the finish. But let's try that 30 seconds one. Just done it. Yeah, just. Don't think I'm going to do the flying one. So, let's go to the next stunt. I've seen someone's put Party Boy down, so I think we should do the Party Boy one next then, yeah? Right. Party Boy it is. There is a gaming buddy of mine on Zombie Generation called Jeffro, and they should rename Party Boy to Jeffro. Because it's just something I could see him doing.
Party Boy!
Wait a minute, I know what my fortune is.
Thank you.
Sorry, man.
Oh, gosh, that's disgusting. Get lost. Oh.
Wait a minute, I know what my fortune is.
Yeah, there's no way I can get higher than that. No way. Let's try another stunt. Oh, it's not an easy game. It really is not an easy game. But I do feel that we need to have more games like this come back. Because if you look nowadays, we don't get fun games like this. So the Golf Rally. Let's go Golf Rally. Let's see where this goes. So either can be really funny or it can end up making me look like a tit.
Hello, I'm Johnny Knoxville and this is the Golf Rally.
If you were a chick, would you get big fake? So if you need extra money, would you turn them? Would you be a little brute? Be a jungle when you shave it nice and smooth. Hide your pants up like a mom and make it. And you're the other class, you can look. You shake your fist at God for making music bad. When you sit down on the toilet, your wife will run to back. Hey there, pretty mama. You ready for a rage-a-rama? I love this place. And ready for a rage-a-rama? Drive me wild, drive me crazy. You amaze me, you enslave me. You drive me wild, you choose. It's time to swing. Would you get big fake? Except you need extra money when you're tired of them. We'd be a little... a little brute. You'd be a jungle when you shave it nice and smooth. Hide your pants up like your mom and make it. And your yoga class, you can look. You shake your fist at God. We're making music now. When you sit down on the toilet, your wife will watch your back. Hey there!
Damn it, I'm making the mama.
Hard. You ready for a rage-a-rama? I love this place. You ready for a rage-a-rama?
My bad, I missed the heart.
You drive me wild, you drive me crazy. You amaze me, you enslave me. You drive me wild, you choose. It's time to...
There we go.
You live out in the country like a wild, wild honky. You get smashed in the walls. You talk to folks from the roof. You whisper in her ear. You're such a sexy bitch. You wish you whisper back to you.
I don't scream.
They can feel it kind of crazy. You can feel the bad inside. You get smashed in the walls. You talk to folks from the roof. You're imaginary friends. Start an imaginary band. Play imaginary songs for your imaginary fans. Hey there, grandmama. You ready for?
One thing I do want to quickly say is why. Big shout out to actually Jeff Rowe or... Some might see him in the chat as Evil Monkey Bum, who's actually done a lot of the graphics for this Twitch and things like that. So it's a big thank you to him. I've done the golf rally. Let's see the whiteboard and who do I want to be? Let's be Johnny Knoxville and do this. And then after this one, I've got to go back and do shopping cart. Hopefully get enough points on that. That should take me over because I don't think I'm going to get any money bits on the party boy bit. Because you've got to be so bloody quick. And when it's got about five of them, you're like, Jesus, I've got one hand. Destroy 30 mailboxes, flip over trash bins, grind a moving vehicle. Right. Jackass man, there we go. Managed to get three achievements done. It's not too bad. I'm gonna do it again because I want to grind on a moving vehicle. I'm going to try and see if I can keep a lookout for these rubbish bins. miss it? How could I miss it? Missed it again. Shopping cart, I should have completed this part. Let's have Steve-O. Gotta have Steve, bit of Steve-O. One thing people don't know, Steve-O actually still does stunts. He does it on his YouTube channel. I think he's the only one that still does extreme stuff. Everyone else has calmed down. Let's see if I can get these bloody wheelie bins. Oh, one over there. Ah, oh, I only just missed it. That's what, if I miss one, I've got to get the others. Wheelie bins about dying. Damn it! right, I'm giving up. I'm getting the wheelie bins. Right, let's try that roof. Rooftop shuffling part one. Oh, I've already done it. All right, next episode. I'm sorry, but that is definitely Jeffro, that one there.
The new season of Jackass got off to a shaky start yesterday when one of the Motley crew pulled an impromptu prank that landed the director in the hospital. Apparently, the x-rays revealed a shattered fibula and a toy truck stuck in an unmentionable cavity.
Those morons have started shooting without me?
I want to check your shorts, big fella.
Hey, we got Preston now as a playable character.
That first episode was good, but don't get f***ing cocky. Let's kick it up a notch. Try to bail out in some stunts by pressing the triangle button. Watching those little bitches get hurt always makes for great television, and it gets us more cash. It's a win-win situation, for real.
Sperman catcher, elephant, bullseye, big balls. Alright, let's start at the top and work to the bottom. It's gotta be, we've gotta do Preston. Gotta pick on the fat bugger. Or the reason I said Jeffro was Preston is when we're gameplay on an Xbox. If you hear a flop fart, you know it's come from him.
I'm Chris Pontius, and this is the Suburban Catapult. God, why do we always say our name?
What is it with that dog in the sod? That's my fault, I got distracted by the dog scraping itself on the ground. Throw you far. Travel more than 100 yards. I need to move up and down a bit more. So I've moved it down, so let's try moving it up. Another one and come back to that if I need to for the points. That's true. But let me know in the comments what you think of the game. I thought I had to do that at the end.
Oh, God, yeah, 70 degrees.
Oh, I think I've done every single one of them. Get in. I've got to admit, that was probably my favourite stunt. Definitely my favourite stunt so far. Oh, nice. Just been told the person that runs Zombie Generations put the advertising out on Instagram, and it's already got on up to 31 likes. Nice. So Big Balls is done. Okay, I'm nearly hit the target already, and I haven't done all of these. Let's do Poo Tug.
Poo Tug.
No, I'm not gonna lose a Poo Tug, no. Love it, see Wee Man pushing off at the end. Oh, look at that, all three.
Come on, you little sissy.
See, I'm starting to get in the rhythm of this game now, and I'm starting to do better with each stunt. But I like it that each stunt's different. It's not the same. I like that about this. Next episode.
What do you get when you cross a dwarf with a carrot in a crowded downtown market during lunch break? Well, you get a jackass known as Wee Man. He was arrested today after hiding amidst the produce and startling shoppers before being restrained by store detectives. In other news,
Ow! Wee Man! I was supposed to be there to bail the little f***er out.
I always knew Wee Man was a fruit.
Somebody go bail out Wee Man. Steve-O, go get his meaty ass back on the squad.
Haven't we seen enough of Wee Man's tiny...
You son of a... Hey, like that!
You there? I hope you've been reviewing all the action you've been getting. Remember, you can fast forward, rewind, and pause your replays. Hell, you can even watch the pain in slow motion.
Ah, oh, Snowdrop looks like fun. Whack-a-wee, man. Okay, let's start with Snowdrop.
Thank you.
Chris Pontius, and I'm in the news for Milton.
Oh, man. You got a taste for flavor.
Make a 20-foot snowball for left three. Snowball wheels go past tires, 4-4. Cabins finish without climbing. Come here, snowboarder. Ha-ha. Oh, snowmobile. Got it. Snowboarder, snowboarder, snowboarder! Yay! Oh. These snowboarders are quick buggers. Cabins, so we'll keep an eye out for cabins. It's not a building, this one. I'm gonna take what's mine. Don't run, waste back time. I'm not quitting time. Don't try to change my mind, but still, I get to my wife. Haven't seen any cabins yet. Of the snow in one. All right, let's try Whack-A-Wee Man.
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. When you get knocked down, you gotta get back up. I ain't sharp as knife in the drawer, but I know enough to know.
I owe you one.
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. I lit my brain with rot gut whiskey.
I owe you one.
Till my pain was chicken fried.
I owe you one.
I had dudes with badges frisk me. Teach me how to swallow pride.
You better kiss me
when I take advice no fool would take.
Whatever.
I got you some suck. Habits I can't shake.
Ain't the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I know enough to know. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
That's great.
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
I owe you.
When you get
Meat Man. Right, okay.
I'm always rocking and rolling, trouble on the loose. All night.
it down for me, fellas. Not enough. Break it down a little bit more. Yeah.
Play that one thing for me. Right, so the last one's got a ball out and some dog hands, which is going to be easy. That's right there. There you go, done. This is a very what the fuck game. It really is. Yeah. There's not really much that I can really say to that. But yeah, let me know what you think in the comments. You know, let me know if you've ever played this game before. Right, Extreme Jugger. Right, okay. It's good this is not real life, because I can't juggle in real life. So.
If I say something juggling that you don't like, just think about it. Well, I may be right. If I say something, just hear me out. I just might know what I'm talking about. If I say something, I mean what I say. My words have meaning, and that's the truth. Life is full of problems, hey, that's okay. In times of trouble, you'll find a way.
Yeah, this really ain't gonna go well. Yeah, and I will get to that. Yeah, no. Just no. I'm gonna have to work hard on the other ones because there's no way I'm gonna get that juggling one. Oh, Urban Wakeboarding's back. Yeah. I'm gonna have to work my ass off on this one and then do another one to try and. That hasn't got the tick on. I did set to 1 o'clock, so we've got 20 minutes left.
I'm Ryan Dunn, and we're going to get ourselves involved in some urban wakeboarding. You in back there? Well, Joe, we got our cameras here, haven't we?
Right, destroy 3 taxi cab lights, bail out at sewage entrance, destroy a police light bar, hit 3 bikes for the sound.
Yeah.
Damn it, Mr. Subway. I knew I was doing badly on that, so I just thought, by that Subway, get that achievement. I don't need to worry about the parking meters now, so... Cyclist, get him! Get a cyclist! If Clarkson was watching this, he'd be celebrating about me killing the cyclists. Done it just at the last minute. So all I've got left is to bail out on the Subway, which would be quite easy. Yeah. past Mr. Subway. Damn it. Really not easy. Obviously, if I hit that stuff over there. I hit the subway on there. He's on a very good. Because I've got that one completed, I will load over to the next episode, see what missions we've got, and then probably end the stream there, and then do another stream continuing. Because there's 7 episodes in total, and I've done 3 so far.
You weren't so stupid.
Boys went down.
Good job, you're back on the show. But no one's gonna like
God.
You.
Are you kidding me?
Stupid idiot.
Ah, come on, what'd you do that for?
Hey, and it's another playable character.
The boys really prefer a bit more of a challenge from time to time. Get them to take on challenge mode. The stunts are tougher and the pain is even greater. Ha ha, yeah.
Right, so next stream we've got Bumper Kings, Oddly Shaped Shooting, Super Bowl, and Weird Man Tank. save anyway, just to be sure. But yeah. So that was the Jackass stream. I just want to say a big thank you to everybody that has watched. I will continue this stream. As soon as I've got a date, we'll put a banner out again for the part two. In part two, we will complete this. In part two, I'm going to complete this game, and then we'll move on to Playboy Mansion as the next title to play after this. So, big thanks to everybody watching, and we'll see you again next stream.